He loved me no more.
Here I was, in all my naivety, thinking you cared. You really believed in me, but all I got was a big redundancy. They gave me a clock. Packed up without too many chiefs, and not enough Indians. I was only ever one of the millions. I sat to that list to all the opinions. I gave all I got till I killed. The cog in the wheel of someone's prerogative. No time to think of the positive. If that's what I've got, thank the Lord.
Don't you love me no more? Don't you want me no more? One little word and the light's getting blurred. What's wrong? And what's right?
Ooh, they're off.
Don't you leave me no more?
Oh, no, they're off.
Won't you be me no more? Really, what you suggest that I do with the rest of my life?
It's fabulous from this lot. You shower sitting down. Stand up. Come on, stand up. Oh, I know it's hard on those chairs. If you have a doctor's note, you don't have to. Let's get the clapping. This is going to be tricky for the men. They're going to be clapping and singing at the same time. We don't multitask at the best of days. And drinking, yes, that's true. Oh, right, this is... Hey, pajama dabble.
Don't you love me no more?
Don't you want 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 me no more?
know they're coming on again. You know they're coming along again. But we have to do, I have to do, I need to do, and I want to do. And this is the final closing speech. I love doing this, I hate doing raffles, but I love doing this. Just to warn you now that if you don't want to see a grown man cry, look away now. My family know that I've seen E.T. 30 times, and when that little red heart goes, I'm away. So there's no chance of me not doing it tonight. Got to get my glasses first. I'll start by saying that I'm going to try and attempt to thank everyone. But if I don't, you know I mean it. Sorry, oh, the wife's heckling again already. Right, first of all, I'd like to thank Michelle Freeman, our Chief Executive, and Tithy Mon for allowing us to have this wonderful event on the estate here. And also the colleagues, my colleagues on the board, for the confidence that they've placed in me. Drew and Simo, who are the original founder members with me, and Drew, you know Simo has been filming all weekend, and Drew, who is 65 on the 25th of July, I think, so happy birthday, Drew.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to Drew, happy birthday to Drew.
Idea put to us 5 years ago, and I rang them up and said, can we do it? And we all agreed we could, and within 3 weeks we put a three-day lineup on September the 13th 2013, and we opened to six people in the audience. I thought, whoops, Hippie's done it again. So thank God you're all here, and you've made me realize that it was worth doing. It's in no particular order, but I'm going on with the thanks. Jerry and Annie, the first year doing the wee dog sound. Thank you very much, Jerry. You've had lots of problems, I know. We had a Friday night artist that was horrendous, and they didn't know all about it. I don't understand about sound and all the technology, so I should get the tech specs early. We're going to do that next year, and Jerry and Annie will be back with us next year. I'd like to thank Tracy, Michelle Owen and Sarah in the cafe and all the houses and the staff. Year one I said we should do our own food in the cafe, and this weekend's really proved that it worked. You've all supported it. Thank you very, very much. The guys... I've just said that. The guys work long hours. Festival office, Jenny, Lynn and Nicola. They've worked taking all the tickets that had already been sold, turning it into wristbands and doing the walk-ups as well. And we had so many people just turn up to support us. It's been fantastic. We had someone on a walk on the coastal path and they'd heard about it, or they'd seen it on the internet and they booked and they came in, and they're going to do the same walk next year, but they're going to make it longer so they can stay longer. Fantastic. Maddie on merchandise. The bar staff who have worked tirelessly. Robin, Kathy, Terence, the lady with the blonde hair, who I can't think what her name is, but she's been there as well. Anna for artist liaison, looking after all the artists. And Craig and his dad, Phil, I think, for doing the food. The food backstage has been absolutely first class. And I hope the artists will agree with that. Marcus and Nick and his dad for doing the work with the guys on stage when they opened the festival. All of the artists who appeared, thank you very much. Stretch and Dan, who have kept the place secure while you've all been sleeping. They just patrol everywhere, nothing went wrong, and it hasn't done for the past few years, so thanks very much. Janet, Janet Jones, I always get that name wrong. Nathan and Stephen's mum for help with planning, the merchandise, sourcing, the contributions to the festival meetings. Mike Hooton, the head steward, who I always give him a load of stewards last minute, and then I give him more, even more last minute, and then some turn up and he doesn't even know about them, and he gets them all sorted out. So excellent. Thanks very much indeed, Mike. and Lisa for the festival meetings, for the media, for putting stuff up and advertising the festival. All the photographers and the Anglesey media, Keith, Phil Henn, and Glyn for the sessions that he did on the folk night, the first one we did, and all throughout the weekend. But most of all, the Titheners. Yeah. For their inspiration that keeps me going. You for supporting, because there'd be no show without you lot. My son Mark for doing the late bar down in the wood. Janice, my wife, for putting up with me when she tries to help and she pumps me all the time. You haven't done this, you haven't done that. And I normally reply with, shut up woman, I'm thinking. Any one else I've missed, I do apologise, but I'll say thank you to you later on. That's Folk on the Farm 2017. Can you all make it for 14th to 17th of July next year? Bit of good news, Merry Hell are booked for Friday night. There'll be more to follow on the website. If you've had a good time, just tell one friend when you go away from here. If you haven't had a good time, come and tell us. And the last one, which I think will be the best one. Beer is now £2 a pint. I'm off for a rest, sleep, and then to sort out 2018. Thank you, John Henry. One.